In today's video, we're going to learn how to adjust the margins on a page from within Microsoft Word. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. To adjust the margins of a document within Microsoft Word, you can go to the Layout button and then select the drop-down arrow on the Margins button. You can either choose one of the defaults or we can select Custom Margins. This is where you can insert the specific areas that you want to adjust. Like if you want more of a buffer, you want 2.5 inches at the top and maybe 1.5 inches on the left and right, you can do that and select OK. That will then apply the margins to the document. I'm going to go ahead and undo that because I don't love that margin, but you can do that. Additionally, this is where you can change your orientation to either portrait or landscape, which may reflow some of your content depending on what you have going on. Again, I'm going to undo that option. That concludes our very brief video on how to adjust the margins from within your Microsoft Word document. It's better to use the default options, but in times where you need to adjust it based on a section or specific areas of content on your page, this is the fastest method to accomplish that. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.